drive it today?
Yeah, more nervous. Yeah.
Nervous? Why is that?
I don't know. It's a mock accident.
Not sure what to expect yet, hey? Yeah. Make you feel?
It's a bit confronting when you saw the people, volunteers and ambulance members. It was just really confronting and makes me realise what kind of dangers simple things like that can bring.
And how scary it is to think that just being on your phone for 2 seconds can lead to an accident.
You looked a bit frightened. Yeah. Would you say you were?
Heart rate went up a bit?
A lot.
Yeah? And how did you feel having your friend beside you? Was that a weird experience?
Yeah, it's a bit of a learning curve.
And you being the driver as well?
Yeah, probably. Yeah, it's a good learning curve, okay? Not text and drive.
Good reality check.
Yeah.
Somebody, people may judge you, people may not judge you. It's human nature. But as I said, the full-on effect with your parents, your friends, the emergency services workers, all the same. We all look like we're 10 foot tall and bulletproof because we wear a different uniform. No. Over the passerby, the local farmer that actually saw you after you've been sitting there 4 or 5 hours affects him.
Why wouldn't I?